Hi all, my name is Raj from RCE. Today we're going to see how we connect our Anycast HDMI dongle with the laptop to your TV. So laptop means that I'm talking about Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 10. How do we cast your screen wirelessly to the TV? So I already connected one Anycast here. If you see that, this is in AirPlay and DLNA mode. You can switch over to Miracast mode also. So Miracast mode is directly working through Miracast application. If you want to cast the video or share the video from your laptop or from PC to the TV, you need to move to DLNA mode or AirPlay mode. This screen may be different from dongle to dongle. Do not have to worry. In all the dongles of Anycast, your AirPlay DLNA mode would be there, and if you press the small button behind, it will move to Miracast mode. Here is our Anycast dongle, which we just have connected and shown the step. This is our video. Let me open the video again in Windows Media Player. I'm going to play. Option, this video is visible. Check that whether streaming is allowed or not. I'm allowing it. I'm checking automatically allow device to play media player. Yes, I'm allowing this also. And then checking whether my streaming options are showing that dongle allowed or not. It is also allowed, which we did it. Cast to device, dongle SSID. If I double click it, if you see that, this video is connected, playing already. See, this video start playing here. So it's very simple. You can play any video from Windows Media Player. Once you play the video, you have all the options here. You can pause it. See, it is paused. And if I need to play it again, it will start playing. So you have all the controls which you can do that from here. So this is the way which we can play the video from your laptop to the TV wirelessly through Anycast dongle. If you have any queries, do write to us. We will try to answer it as soon as possible. This dongle is available in our website, www.rceonline.in. And Do subscribe our channel. We keep on creating all new kind of videos and reviews to assist everyone. Thank you.